We damp the Abyss Man, and then we murder him. Goodbye. Goodbye, the prophet of sin.
Oh no, bro.
Well, that's one way to do it, I guess.